My name is Zaina Berkey and welcome to my YouTube channel. In case you're new here, I'm a young adult fiction author, and today I just wanted to do a really quick update video for you guys. As you probably are all aware, there's a lot going on in America right now, just the election and waiting to find out results. As of filming this, we have 5 states where we don't know official results, plus who knows what kind of recounts or things might happen. So it's been definitely like a really crazy week, and I have not taken the time to sit down and film reactions. I am hoping to maybe even film some later tonight or tomorrow to be posting tomorrow, but I just didn't film enough ahead and haven't really been in a place to do so the past few days just because of all the like anxiety and things like that. And so today I just wanted to film a quick video as I eagerly await additional results and things like that. And I just wanted to update you guys on 2 things. The first thing is actually something that I thought I would maybe make a video about, but I realized making it now would be a little bit early. And that's my comp schedule. And the reason I'm saying it's early is because I actually will not be attending any comps in 2020. That makes me really sad to not have anything the next 2 months. However, I did just hear about a potential showcase locally. Northwest Silver Stars is maybe doing one next month, so I might be going to that. And if any of the like US teams that I know, if they do showcases and I am available to go, then I definitely might. But there definitely won't be any comps that I attend. Usually I would attend American Northwest in Portland, but I don't want that level of exposure. Like, I think it's like 2, maybe 3 weeks before Christmas, knowing that I'm going to be going to Oregon to stay with my family and see family that's coming in from Ohio. Like, there's just too many levels of exposure that are going to happen there, and I don't want to put any of my family at risk. And so it's just kind of like the safer choice for me. Plus, I don't even know if spectators are going to be allowed. I know a lot of teams that I know are not even going to this competition. So I just feel like it's a little bit better for me to skip it. Plus, when I go to comps in Portland, I stay with my cousins, and I don't want to be staying with them and then going to a competition, being exposed to a ton of people, and then coming back to their house. If I attend comps in Portland in like January or February, it's going to be a full conversation I have with them ahead of time to see their comfort level and then what my comfort level is and kind of decide from there. So basically what that means is I will be making my first like comp schedule video in January. I will update you guys on everything that I know to the best of my ability. I'm not really sure what different comps are going to look like, if any of them might go virtual. I mean, it really looked like things were slowing down with COVID, but now it seems like it's maybe not. And so if spectators aren't allowed at certain comps, obviously I won't be going. And then travel comps, it's just going to be like up in the air. At the very least, I'm planning on attending All Things Chair Bellevue in January. I've never missed that comp in like 6 seasons, so I definitely need to go. But I'll let you know on everything else. Anyway, the second thing I wanted to talk about though is I'm actually going to be officially launching reactions for this cheer season. What that means is that in the description, there will be a link, and it is only for videos from the 2021 season. So if you just had a showcase, or if you attend comps in December, like that kind of thing, those are the videos that you can submit. I did want to submit or like start the submissions though, because I know some people are maybe getting partial routines out or full routines out, and I have been reacting to those. I did a Cheer Extreme showcase like compilation, and it's really, really hard on Twitter to guarantee that I'm able to post to YouTube. There's sometimes a lot of different rules with like music and stuff, and so I'm not really gonna take things from Twitter to post to YouTube. They need to already exist on YouTube. So if you have videos that you'd like me to react to that are on YouTube for this season only, then I can definitely do those. I've been doing my throwback series, and I know I have a lot more requests for that. Like, people just keep asking about things, and you can't just like do a comment or message me to get a request, just because I get way too many requests that way. And if any of the ones that get submitted through this are from past seasons, I can't do those. But I definitely plan on doing another throwback series, probably like once this cheer season is over. So like in like April, May, which I know is a long ways away, but I feel like it'll get here before we know it. It's just for this cheer season. It will be in the description of every single video going forward on my channel from this day forward. So if you guys struggle to find it, you'll be able to spot it easily there. I might even put it in my like channel description just so you guys have easy access. But that's again only videos from the 2021 season. If your gym is posting short clips on Twitter, feel free to tag me in it. I have been reacting to some of those and posting them on like TikTok or Reels on Instagram. If your team has a TikTok TikTok and you are posting stunt or tumbling or whatever videos on TikTok, please, please, please tag me. I would love to duet those. But yeah, basically, I really want the cheer season to begin. I want to kick it off. I want it to start going and to get going. But, you know, it's a little bit of a slow start. So I know that, like, I'm not going to be attending comps for a little bit. I know the reaction requests are going to trickle in slowly. But I look forward to the comps that we will have and how the season's going to go. And hopefully by January, I'll know a lot more. So I'm going to go hit refresh on my computer for the next 3 hours and attempt to stay calm. It'll be an attempt. I promise nothing. So yeah, let me know though how you guys are doing. Comment how you're feeling, what's going on in your headspace. And then let me know maybe what comps you're attending this season in like November, December. Like, do you have anything exciting cheer rise? I would love to just live vicariously through you if you're like going to comps and doing showcases and things like that. But then the biggest thing guys, make sure you are subscribed to my channel with notifications on. I am so close. I'm less than 125 subscribers away from reaching 4,000. That is something that, I don't know, it just seems so big. Like, even reaching 3,000 was a huge deal to me. And now that I'm already almost at 4,000, like, it's insane. And I definitely am working on doing a giveaway. I don't know if I will for sure at 4K, but I definitely will at 5K because that's, like, insane. I don't know when I'll ever reach that. Maybe like a year from now. I don't know. But make sure you guys are subscribed. I would definitely love to be able to just like celebrate reaching 4K before we start 2021. That way at least something positive happened this year. But anyway, stay tuned because I will be updating you guys, like I said, in January with all the new information once I kind of know a little bit more. But for now, I hope you guys are all staying safe. I hope you're staying as calm as you can with the election going on. We'll find out hopefully results soon. We'll see. I don't even know anymore. I don't even know. But thank you guys all so much for watching, and I will see you all soon.